I'm Jen Carlman with InLab News. We are here at the 2010 Fall Demo Conference in San Jose. I'm very happy to be joined by Michael. You are from AppSolar.
That's correct.
I want to know a little bit about your company, and I also want to know about your pitch. You were just up on stage, and you said you were just a little bit nervous.
Well, you know, you were a little bit nervous at the beginning, and then you get into it, and I think it went well. I think it went well. We'll see how people react to it.
I'm sure you did a great job. Tell me a little bit about AppSolar.
Well, AppSolar is a mobile analytics platform.
Okay.
We have a vision, you see. We want to bring online best practices in conversion marketing to the mobile ecosystem. It's about time that people in the mobile ecosystem actually start being more professional about better understanding their users and working on delivering a great user experience and increasing revenue. So there are plenty of, plenty of best practices from the online world that can actually be applied to the mobile ecosystem, like conversion funnels, user segmentation, conversion rate optimization, targeting, personalization. All these techniques could actually and will benefit the mobile ecosystem.
So many people here looking for funding, obviously. When you're up there on stage, where is the value proposition to the VC? How do you make them care about what you're doing?
Well, you know, this is a booming ecosystem. Everybody is understanding now that mobile is the way to go. Connected devices is going to be ubiquitous, and there's been a huge growth in the mobile app ecosystem thanks to what Apple has done, and now Android. Android is pushing with it. So there is going to be plenty of revenues that are going to be created in that ecosystem. Up until now, because it's the beginning, these mobile publishers have actually focused more on downloads without much regard for user acquisition costs and user satisfaction. And we think that this has resulted in high app abandonment, low conversion, and most importantly, missed revenue opportunities. And we think we can change that by actually bringing more efficiencies and more revenues into that mobile app ecosystem thanks to our platform.
Yeah, optimizing those areas that are in the gap. So tell me a little bit about, specifically with your technology, so many companies out there, the competition is high.
Absolutely.
What sets your IP apart? What's unique about what you're doing?
Well, nicely, we don't have a lot of competitors here at Demo, so that was a nice touch.
That's
from
good,
Demo.
Right?
That was very nice. But obviously, competition is going to be fierce, and since it's an interesting market, I think what sets us apart is really three things. First, the vision. I think we have a strong vision based on our background to bring these best practices online, best practices to the mobile ecosystem. The second is the people. We come from the behavioral targeting world. We've done that for 10 years. We understand very much user conversion funnels and conversion optimization. And then the technology is a user-centric technology that allows you to track the behavior of a user not only in one app but across multiple apps. And to stick with the technology again, I think that another point on the platform is the fact that we focus on actionable insights, actionable metrics, as opposed to vanity metrics. Vanity metrics would be, you know, number of downloads, numbers of sessions. We focus more on actionable metrics, the kind of behaviors, users' behaviors that you can link to a repeatable result.
What you can actually see being done.
Exactly.
Well, Michael, sounds very exciting with AppSolar.
Thank you so much
for taking time to chat with us, and we look forward to seeing your technology.
Thank you very much.
Take care.